Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for semi-glory Salt Android Cactus speedrun practice tonight. Let's give a go at licorice. I have a feeling we've got a lot of padding to kind of deal with here. We've got to beat 50-46. I feel like we left a lot of bad times in our last PB. I don't remember when that was, but I have a feeling that there's a lot we can do with it. So let's see what we can do with it in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Feeling a good licorice run tonight, I think, huh? Get nice and fast on our shit here. Well, if we ever nail the slashes like we want to. Of course, I'm going to be really slow on descent here because it always takes me a bit to kind of adjust to some of the more fancy androids, licorice being one of them. Oops, almost got that one, which we didn't want. Wow, that dude was hiding over there. What a shit. That's okay, we'll start with a very minor lead at 0.36. That's okay, that's fine. That is A-O fucking K here. Whoopsie, almost ate that one pretty good. Didn't want that accelerate. That's alright. It always feels like licorice is a pretty slow start, because until you get max level primary weapon, it's just kind of woof. Alright, so we're gonna be back in the red for this, but that's not too surprising. Usually a lot of ups and downs in zone 1 until you get adjusted. Shouldn't have done that one. Oh well. Wait, where's the... There he is. Like, wondering where the fuck that guy was. Usually he shows up right away. What the hell? Weird. Quite have enough for the double slash on that one, just unfortunate. Alright, that was good cleanup, but we're still gonna lose a bit there. Some weird spawns. Fuck 11. Alright. Like, where was my triple on that? Pretty sure I was aiming at him. That's right. Battery up. Go easy. Not taking the dumb down there, thank you. Nice. Okay, should be able to get back to even with this one. I hope. Yes, alright, even 0.9 ahead. Okay. Okay. We'll take it. Even though it wasn't the greatest, we'll take it. Nice, alright. Getting better with our full slashes on Embryo, I think. Even though they're super dangerous. Woo! They are super dangerous. You just kinda gotta go in for it though. No fear. No fear. There we go. Nice. Oh, barely caught that on the hair edge. I like that. Woo! Woo! Okay, wait for it. Wait for it. Eat shit, Embryo. There's probably still a bunch of overkill there, but we managed it. We managed it without any dumb bullshit. 49. Hell yeah. That was really good. Keep this firepower through this whole wasp phase here. Get another one just to boost it up. Alright, that works. Get him before he does this little ding dong thing. Alright, that works. Nice. Alright, that was a pretty good cleanup on Hive. Probably be breaking even at best. Alright, only lost 0.74. That's good. I have a feeling that one's gonna go away if I don't pick it up. If I don't stand very precisely here. Nope. Nice. Nope. Nope. We're good. Always afraid of that first spawn. Nice. Wow. I'm surprised we got around the corner for that second big red. Bum 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 b Oops. Trying to jump around the corner with the second one, but didn't quite work out. Not bad. Losing a bit of time because of some slow slashes there, but that's right. Buck 28. Some dangerous slashing to get out of that. But we managed. Nice, good cleanup. Real nice cleanup. That last pair of Titans can give me some trouble. We're back to 12 ahead here. It's kind of a slow first phase because sometimes the targeting with licorice gets to be a bit of a pain to manage. Damn it. Ah, give me that fucking firepower. Doggo was jumping around. Yikes, that was a pretty bad process. Well, it's still just barely ahead here. Just a bunch there. Alright, well, let's try not to lose it all on Vespi again. Okay, where was my double there? There's literally, like, everything that you can target here. That's a little dicey. No, what the hell? I should have been far enough away. Damn it. Let's forget that you gotta do the quick slashes on her. You can't wait out the big ones like with Embryo. Woo, that's dicey. Yep, I deserve that one. Oh my goodness, alright. Excuse me. Please, 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 come on! She was like literally nothing left. It's like one fucking wasp worth of dumb bullshit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fucking stupid wasps. I hate them so much. want that. Oh, damn it. Woof. Excuse me. Fucking Vespi. Ah, we're gonna lose a little bit there, but not as much as I was fucking worried about, so whatever. Three downs is still too many. Oi. Fucking Vespi, man. Just the worst. I don't quite know how to manage this fucking corridor. Whether I should back off or whether I should scream right through it. So this is a pretty good checkpoint. We're bringing it back on checkpoint. Buck 40, okay. Back in the green by 17. Bots for some cover fire here. Nice, wow. That went way better than I thought. Usually I'm not able to do the multi-slash cam kills like that. But hey, whatever works. Oh, alright, well we got one of them at least. Oh, okay, that aimed for the exactly wrong thing that I said, that I told you to do, so whatever. I would like that firepower, please, thank you. Oh, that's a lot of wasps. That shouldn't have happened. That's right. It's right at the end, so whatever. Okay, gaining a few there. That's nice. That's nice. Oh, ah, if I had had the good double there, that would have been a pretty good phase one. That's right. Deep, 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 deep Alright, that was kind of strange. Alright, good one. Ooh, really good mind phase. My goodness. Alright, I want to get that guy around here, please. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm really surprised I survived that one. Oh, excuse me, fellas. Just gonna dance on through there for a second. Whoa, nice. Okay. So heat wasn't great, but it didn't steal double digits from us like it tends to do. Oh, come on, really? That was silly. That was some dumb bullshit that shouldn't have happened. Should not have gotten knocked in the face by that fish bullet. Silly. Bear belts, please. Thank you. Getting a lot of good wasp can kills here. Oh, come on, really? They dumped a rocket right on the power-up? Fuck you. That is some dumb bullshit. That is some real dumb bullshit right there. Damn it. That is always just the kind of the worst down to take. Ah, fuck you, Revolution. I lost so much on that. Gosh dang it. That's so silly. Such a silly thing to happen. Initiating containment protocol. Oh jeez. Alright, getting up in there. Establishing defense perimeter. Woo! Alright. Excuse me, fucko. Excuse me, Hilo. Fuck off with that. Oh, come on. Why did it go for that thing? Shit. Fucking justice. Ah. There's not much you can do about it sometimes. If 51 is still okay, I guess, and we recovered a lot. I guess that's where I lost a lot of time in my last PB, huh? The Justice fight. Considering we pulled back, what, 20 seconds? 25 there? Was a little dicey. That dude. Okay, that was a bit unexpected. Can let go of me, doggo. Thank you. Woo! Dancing right out of there. My goodness. Alright. That was an assembly. That was an assembly with some panicky moments. 219 though is pretty nice. We still lost a buck and a half. Woo! Excuse me. Wait that one out for firepower, I think. That turret first, but whatever, as long as we get out of the line of fire, it's fine. Alright, Felt like a pretty good relay. Pulling back a little bit there, maybe. 231. Okay, okay. We're gaining a lot in zone 4 here. Excuse me. Excuse me, fuckos. Whoa, almost got toasty. It's got a little toasty up in there. Whoa, alright. Let's burrow through that a little bit. Focus, but we're losing a bunch there for some reason. 214. Aw, come on. Boarded that one a bit too soon, huh? Woof! Try to pull us away from all these boxed in areas. Get to mind phase number dose here. Yeah, well, that was a bit silly. Excuse me, fuckos. Yeah. Stupid mind cams. Give me a break, man. Hit him. There we go. Have to do on repeat or we could claw back any there. 207 seems pretty solid. Oh, we're a old buck 05 ahead now. Goodness. That's pretty good. Dance for me. this. I might have preferred a blue for the drill, especially when I do that bullshit. Mistime the quick burst there. Come on, fucking get in between them, please. It's the dumbest bullshit. Okay, I let that one go. Seriously. Alright, fuck this Venom fight. So bullshit on this here. Come on, you fuck! Okay. Alright, that was horseshit. Well, bye-bye like 30 seconds easily on this. Apparently I'm fucking super terrible. Please, thank you. Man, such a bullshit Venom fight. Yeah, losing more than 30 seconds because I repeatedly downed myself. Five fucking downs. Good God. It's terrible. Excuse me, fuckos. That was so dangerous. Okay, why did those take so long to show up? Okay, fuck that. Silly. Doggo, fuck you, please. Come on, you fucking doggo! God. Serious with that bullshit? Bastard. Ugh. Nope. And we're gonna lose a bunch in Zone 5 because doggos are f***ing pains in the ass.
Thank you.
surprised we nailed that dude on the way through. Felt like a fairly okay control. 218. Alright, clone it back. Clone it back just a little bit here. Licorice, I do dare stand before you. In fact, in case you haven't forgotten, I'm the one who's controlling you right now. What I just sliced there that got me the power up, but whatever. Guess it's fine. Alright, surprised I didn't get that double there. Woo! Careful there. My goodness. Reasonable no down convection, I think, right? A casual S plus convection at that. Okay. Alright, time to take out the doppelganger though. There can be only one. That one will be me. Good second phase. Woo! Careful, buddy. Good, good, good. Nope. This is where you step in, and this is where you kiss the ground. Thank you. Because I am you, but better in every way. Alright, there needs to be another battery pop. Thank you. Safety, because I know there's another battery soon. Fucker. There should be another battery soon, I think. Thank you. Alright, just a little bit of protection. A little bit of safety. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful licorice fight. No problems whatsoever. A 210 and a casual S plus licorice. We'll take that. We'll fucking take that. That'll pull back some real serious time for us. Dang it. Didn't quite get up in there. Pretty rare that I go down on that first phase there. How unusual. Woo! That's rare that we get a full slash there, too. My goodness. Get up in there. That was a very dangerous play. Yep, getting them quick slashes in there instead of a big one. Just the smarter play. Certainly the more consistent play. The less stupid and silly play. Alright, there you go, nice. I would love to get in there and get that. Woo! Fuck you, Justice. We ain't dealing with that. Whoa, that was a good medulla. That was a real good medulla. Oh, that was dangerous. Okay, it's fine though, it's fine, we're fine. Everything's fine. Ah, shit! Nah, I knew one of them was gonna get me. Woo! Alright. Alright, this is looking better. This is looking like a much better fucking run. Holy heck, look at this. 4906. Fuck 39. Jesus Christ. These readings make no sense. And that's including the 30-second drop to Venom. So that's crazy. That's a little crazy right there. I mean, I ain't gonna argue against it. A 4906 licorice is good for me. It's good for me. Could have been a 4830 pretty easily, I think. Yep. There's still plenty of padding in there we can take out. But all right, we'll take that for tonight. That is a very nice PB for us. All right, who's next? Who's next? Who's next? How about a nut? How about a nut run tonight, huh? Let's get a quick nut in here. Peanut, please. 49:31 we've got to beat, huh? Okay. All right, 49-31. Can we do it? Can we do it? I think there's some padding in this run, too, that we can take out more or less easily. But we'll see what we got to deal with here. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, let's go. Let's go, nut. Felt like a pretty decent descent. Starting off with a very minor 0.3 ahead. That battery's gonna not come to us, so whatever. Nice. Okay. Good turbine. Oh, lost a tenth of a second, though. So maybe we shouldn't call it good. Oh, what? Why did that not grab him? Ugh. Doesn't matter. Don't need that battery. Alright. Good filament. We'll be gaining a couple seconds here. Fuck a wait. Barely got through there without taking it down. Woof! Alright, oh, I didn't know if I wanted to do that necessarily. Whatever. Okay. Reasonable capacitor. We're going to lose a few seconds, though, but we should still be in the green. Just barely, by a second and change. Almost turned around and shotgunned me straight into the floor. Eat shit, Embryo. Might be just barely scraping even on this one. Woof! Oh, 0.04 behind now. Okay. I see how it is. That battery, we don't need to grab it. I want to grab the next one now. Like this one. Good hive. Might be just barely scraping even on this one, too. Oof. At least we're losing less than a second at a kick here. Ah, shit, man. I should have watched where that one was. Last one, please. That was weird. Ah, shit. No, whatever. This doesn't really matter that much. Cleanup, looks like we're barely scraping even on this one, too. Oh, except we gained 0.13, so almost entirely at even. Alright. Weird how that turret appeared over there. little bit too far off the left-hand side. Whew, careful there. Oh, what the hell? Is there a rocket there? I've been too far ahead at my aim and not where I was going. Unfortunate. Yeesh. Very unfortunate level. Losing double digits? Wow. That's, unusual. Digging myself a hole that's gonna be very tough to crawl back out of. Oh, alright. Well, just missed that entirely, I guess. Excuse me, I was still flipping through that. Shitbag. It's kind of silly. Wasn't a great process, but we're pulling back most of it, so whatever. 35 and only 5 behind going into Vespi. That's all right. Considering we've got the drill that just fucking murders wasps. Whoa, but it stops me right in front of, right in the middle of the swarm. That's not good. Try to wait that one out for a firepower. There we go. Woo! Careful there. My goodness. Whoa, that's getting really dangerous trying to weave between them flowers. Oh, we did it. Nice. Good Vespi. Real good Vespi. Bucko 2. No downs. Fresh gold. Do 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 Oh, easy. Watch the rockets now. Don't take a dumb down from that shit anymore. A pretty good checkpoint. We might claw back a couple seconds, or 0.67 as the case may be, whatever. Fortunately, Peanut really doesn't have a wasp can quick kill unless you're drilling something really super big through it. Which checkpoint, or not checkpoint, but transit really doesn't happen all too often. Fortunately, the fucking super powered magma gun here does quick work on him even after busting him open. So look at that. Like, there's nothing left. Just give it a quick spray and it's gone. Pretty good transit. 204. Oopsie, totally fucking whiffed. Oh! Oh my goodness, wow. Alright, let's take the risk on that one, I guess. Did its job for me this time. Woo! Nice. There we go. Put that guy up there for me, please. Thank you. Nice. Alright, that felt like a pretty good heat clear. Excellent. Gaining another 8. 8 and change. Alright, well, we still got Revolution to deal with, though. It's still the biggest pain in the ass of Zone 3 here. Doodle 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 dood ba 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 ba. Oh shit. They whiffed that one. Oh man, that was very dangerous to hide there. Not a lot of space to work with. Factories on this level. Nice, good clear though. Shit. That's one of the better revolutions I've had on record here. 502 casual ass plus, recovering 6 and change. Alright. Okay.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Armor compromised. Activate all units.
There we go. Alright, let's not get knocked off by the helos again this time. Thank you. Nice. All right. Good justice fight.
Fixed up.
50 even. Gain another 11. All right. Okay. Dangerous. Holy shit. Oh, easy. Took a dirt nap because of that spread there. Fuck off with that. Oh, good, yeah, and then that one disappears right away. Thanks, fuckos. Shit. Doggo, fuck off. Woof! Excuse me.
Shut
is a shitty assembly, but looks like we might still be pulling some back on it. Unusual. Unusual. That was kind of a dumb phase one there. Oh shit. Oh, that's a bad spread right there. Alright, well, not a great cleanup at the end. That was kind of slow, but we're losing a few seconds. Ugh, 247. Just caught me with a laser to the face. good focus, I think, as long as we're not losing too much. 212, lost about 3 seconds. Oh, what the hell? There was still one mine left in there? That's pretty stupid. That was a pretty stupid down. Get him. Alright, well, despite that dumb down, looks like we're still gaining back, huh? 214. Gaining back 8. Alright, well, here's was Licorice's downfall. Let's see what we can do with Peanut. Let's see if our Splatoon skills are greater than the Venom Splatoon skill. Usually I take a silly down. Oh, well, that was almost a little dicey. We made it. Oh, come on! I needled right into it, huh? That was silly. That was some silly bullshit. Careful. Oh, come on, really? Fuck. Alright, as much said like blue for drill 2, looks like that's not happening. Well, unless... Ah, fuck it. We ain't no cowards this go around. Oh, Jesus Christ! That was a dangerous move. My goodness. We're going anywhere, except you're going on the scrap heap, and I'm moving on. Bitch-ass Venom. 204. Still gained a half second despite that dumb down? Wow. Still got more to recover on that, I bet. Woo, careful. That was kind of... Whoa! Jesus! Trying to jump me into a gang or something. Wow. They were ready for me. easy. A little bit dicey there. Doggo, fuck off, please. Ooh. 203, wow. Getting close to a flat 2 on centrifuge is pretty impressive. We'll take it. Oh jeez, we're in kind of a bad spot here. Let's let's get out of here. Oh man. It's kind of a silly place to be. Going on there. Okay, looks good. Not an ideal control, but did the business and we're out. We're out in one piece, so whatever. I don't even care that I lost 3 and change there. it at the right spawn point there. Going on there. Okay. Expecting that dude to get speared, but alright. Left over there. Little bitch. Alright, how do we do here? 247? Eh. Well, we're a full minute ahead, which is very curious. Very, very curious. Oh, excuse me, fucko. I just wanted to grab that one really quick. Good set of shit going on there. No! Fucking come on! Ass! Oh yeah, good. She gets that one right away. Come back here, you fucking coward! Ass! Steals two batteries and a power-up from me. Shit. Fucking get up, please. Fuck you. Safety. Oh, I can't, can I? I disagree. Alright, safety. A little bit of safety there. Now that I'll be able to keep her focused on me. Oh, nice! Wow. Okay, well, probably lost quite a bit there because she got two batteries out of us, but... We had a stellar first phase, which still allowed us to save 3 seconds, huh? Okay. Okay. Ain't gonna complain about that. My goodness. But still, it's kind of suspicious. Firepower there, but I guess we'll have to make do with a coward strat's shutdown. Nice, alright. Oh, that was getting dicey there. Okay. Good. You know, we're gonna grab the shutdown there because I don't like my dancing as of late. Nice. Okay. Shit, Medulla. My goodness, that was pretty solid. Except for the missing firepower on Embryo refight. Ooh, nice! Didn't even have to do a panic swap there. Okay.
Fixed up.
Wow. 48-15, huh? Okay. Alright. Something else. We'll take that. Two very nice PBs on the night. We'll take that. Take that. There's still definitely room to improve. But the peanut run was a little bit more consistent than the licorice run, certainly. So once we hit our stride in the middle of zone 3 there, or really right at Vespi, we started hitting like good strides. Gains on pretty much everything, very minor losses. Alright. Cool shit, we'll take that. But now I think it's time for a little change of pace. A little change of pace. Namely, an infinity drive. Infinity drive, that's how you spell. Okay, let's go. Whew, let's see what we can pull off here. Holly? Well, girl, let's do this. Let's get an ID clear tonight, too. That would probably be the perfect cap to it. It's the best cap we could hope for. That's right. For some strange reason, I thought I was still playing Peanut, so I was getting ready for the drill there. It turned out to be a cannonball. Just as deadly, but a little surprising because I was expecting the drill sound and I didn't get it. That guy too, a little bit of wiggling, nope. But too far outside. No, goddammit, it's going for that one next. Get him? Nice. Battery up. Accelerate. Firepower extended. Nice. wait a hot minute for him to come back down there. Well, totally with the first dude. Bouncing a whole lot around that outer ring. Shits. Oh, come on! And I lost my chain because some dickbag couldn't find his way around? That's really fair. That's really gosh dang fair. Buddy there. Oh, come on, man. What the hell? Losing chains at silly times here. That one around? Yeah, eat shit. Whoa, jeez, I forgot that was that phase already. Sorry, corrected it. Turret over there. Nice, got two of them. Totally intended, right? Well, what the hell? Why did I lose chain there? You're telling me, that's some dumb bullshit. That is some dumb bullshit right there.
Firepower extended.
thank you. Wiggle that one through as well. Nice. Saw a factory appear before those two titans. From downtown. Factory as it was appearing. Well, shit. Oh good, yeah, they're gonna crawl around the opposite fucking side and lose me my chain. Thanks, fuckos. That's awesome. It's gonna happen all the time. Shits. Gonna hit the center turret, thank you. Shot. Oh, fuck. Little zippity zap gets me a layer 16. That's not bad. That's better than my average so far, so whatever. We'll take it, even if it was kind of silly. Oh jeez, yeah, well, kind of expected that since my accelerate was not there. Up there a little bit. No, I don't think we missed him. Oh, easy. Crap. Bad spot. Let him accelerate. Factories. turret too.
Nice. Oh, come on, really? I wasn't dead before I fucking faced all those bullets. Whoops. Guess I kind of deserved that one then. Didn't wait for the outcome, just kind of plowed in. Hey, Blaze Inferno, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, we do enjoy Holly. Holly is very fun to play. Trying our best here. Oh, jeez, excuse me. There we go, okay. I've yet to pull down an Infinity Drive win with her yet, though. That's why we're trying. That's why we're trying real hard. Let's see if we can beat layer 40 this go around. Haven't had good luck recently. Always try again. Action here. Oh shit. Alright, we're gonna try to get the surge. Can we do it? I think we did it. Nice. Awesome. Whoa, jeez. Alright, we are in a bad place here. Gonna get towards the center. I don't care, we don't need battery. Actually, we kinda do. I shouldn't have missed that one. Oops. That's alright. That's alright, we're still not quite to battery critical, so we're fine for a bit. Oops, I didn't really mean to grab that, but that's okay. I think I lost at least two power-ups there. Oopsie doopsie. Oh jeez, that's dangerous. My goodness, getting right up in there. Whoa. I was hoping we could grab that accelerate before shit hit the fan. Doggo, please let go of me. Oh my god, that guy. Almost. Almost a party to a silly down. Oh, lost both of those. Boo. Yeah. Hey, Ron Klee, how you doing? Good to see you. I'm about halfway done here. Hopefully. You never know sometimes, though. You never know. Layer of the Curse could really bite you hard, and then you're fucked. Oh, mines, please. Wiggle something around there. Yeah, from downtown. Alright. Whoa, Jesus. Look out for that one. My goodness. Get some shit up in there. Thank you. Nice, get wrecked, shitlords. Yeah, getting the Dark Egg will be a bit of a challenge. But I think we're up for it. We're up for it. Oh, we are out of firepower, please. Excuse me. Excuse me. Whoa! Excuse me. Oh boy. Dark Egg, Dark Embryo, the supercharged version of the first zone boss. If you play things just right, you get to fight that on layer 32. So, with luck, we'll be able to see that particular pain in the ass in a few layers. Wow, it's fucking bowling for chumps here. Yeah, nice, alright. Bit of a hassle. I'll get through! Dang it. That's alright. That was a very dangerous move, and I knew it probably wasn't gonna work, but I figured we'd try anyways. We'd try to split right down the middle. Ah, well. It's alright. It's fine. We only had, what, a chumpy 2000 chain going there. We can get that back, maybe. Although, no, getting that back might be a bit tough considering how far along we are.
Whoa, excuse me, that mine had something to say to me. I would like a firepower, please. Thank you. Oh, whoa! I don't know what came over me there. Jesus. I don't know why I decided to just rush right through a specter. Goodness me. Playing dangerous. Playing real dangerous here. Oh man, a 5-digit chain would be impressive. That would be quite the doings to pull that off. Okay, alright. We need to back the fuck out of there. We're out of accelerate. Okay. Yeah, oh well, donked on one other. Whoa! Excuse me! Excuse me, fucko. Doggo, let out, let out. Little shit. No downs on layer 2. Oh, come on. But I like taking downs on layer 2. It gets all the fucking stress of the first down out of the way right away, man. Come on. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Please, excuse me. Alright, we're gonna take some of that and slow it down a bit. Cause it's getting a little cray-cray here. Is that gonna nick it? Just a little bit? No, not quite. Whoa! Excuse me. Doggos are really out in force, aren't they? Stop pushing those factories, you fuck. Ah, dang it. Shit. Screwed up my sick ass cannon shot. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Oh, there's a battery over there. Excuse me, also. Oh, there's our first little blip of critical at layer 30. That's not bad. That's not bad. Please, thank you. Alright, looking good. Looking good. Be ready for that Titan gank, though. It's a coming soon. Oh! Whoa, almost got toasted. Almost got a little toasty up in there. Oh, what? What the fuck kite me there? Oh shit. That's alright, we're not to the tight gate yet. We can still get it back. No, this still isn't the Titan gank, right? No, there's way too few Titans for this.
That's a lot of accelerates to be getting there. I don't need that. Alright, now we're at the Titan game. Come get some, you fucks. Whoa! Excuse me. My goodness. Get that one on the way through? Yeah, excellent. Whoa, excuse me. Alright, slow it down. Slow it down just a little bit, please. Thank you. Alright, eat shit, Titan Gank, but we still gotta finish this off. Alright, all the Titans are gone. Alright, let's roll, Dark Embryo, you piece of shit. Let's go. Come get it. Oh, this is not gonna go well for Holly. Oh! Ah, dang it! I panicked a little bit there. It's alright, it's okay. Oh, shit. It's okay. That's okay. We can maybe still pull this out, but it's gonna be a little tougher, I think. Which phase is this? Is he rushing us? He's rushing us. Fuck you. Fuck you, Dark Embryo. Come get some. Right up on ya. Right up on ya. Yeah, get some, idiot. Alright, fuck it. Let's take this one. Lead it. Oh, what a shot from downtown! Oh, crap. Alright, get up in there, man. Get up in there. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, shit. Get him! Ah, oh, we lost chain there. Boo! That was so garbage. Alright, it's okay. We're through. We are through the Dark Embryo. Now it's just dealing with the last third of the fucking run. Ow! Stupid fucking mobile laser. Get out of here, little shit ass. They need to stop being behind those walls. They really do. The only way to ensure that is to fucking nuke them. Alright, that's okay. Miss him. Bullshit. Alright, it's okay. Just keep chain going, we'll be fine. That laser. Oh, come on! With the mines and shit. Eat me. Well, careful. Looking greatest here. Oh man, there's a lot of shit to be running through. Excuse me! Alright, it's okay. Everything's fine, see? 33 is a little shit. Take the cowardly shutdowns, that's fine. No, I didn't want that one though, please. Whoa, where are those rockets coming from? Stop that. Oh, you need to get out of there. Oh boy. Doggo, is stop that. Just stop. Thank you. Alright, looking good. Looking okay. Oh, we wiggled them. Oh, good. Just in a fucking huge cluster of doggos. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Off with all these specters. Why are there so many? Fuck you. Okay. Alright. Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine here. Oh, that was a little cheeky. Three of them plus the turret, thank you. Woo! Yeah, alright, good. Can we get that one out of there, please? Thank you. Oh shit, I lost two power-ups there. That's not good. Oh jeez, oh. Yeah, get him! Revenge! A little bit of vengeance never hurt nobody. Doggo, please. Ah, I lost chain there because of dumb bullshit. Awesome. Yes, looking great. Whoa, mines, please. Alright, batteries need to be popping out here, thank you. Can we get that one in the turret, please? Thank you. This is many things that do not need to be happening right now! Okay, good. Please, thank you. I think they're starting to turn into pity batteries. That's not good. I would like that shut down. Gimme. They're the curse. We don't have great momentum, especially not after that. Oh, fuck. That's probably the end right there. Unless we get some miracle fucking... Yeah, alright. Oh, that's pity. That is a pity battery. Shit. Shit. Oh, dang it. Well, alright. I guess if we're not probably not gonna win this one, we may as well burn all our power-ups, right? That's a lot of lasers. Excuse me. Alright, well. We're past curse, but we're not gonna make it very far past curse, I can tell you that much. Doggo, stop that bullshit, please. Alright. Let the shit storm begin now. My kingdom for a shutdown. Please. Oh! Jeez, what a reach! What a fucking reach that was. Ah, shit. Oh, that's gonna miss that one, I think. Oh, jeez, that scared me a little bit. Oh my goodness. Alright. Fuck me. This isn't gonna last very long. Get all of them out of there, thank you. Okay. Fuck me. good. I was about to say, if that bounced behind there, that would have been killer. Shutdown we could have done without. I'm gonna grab another one. That chain. That's the only thing keeping me alive right now. Give. Please to give. Oh my god. Excuse me. I do not believe this shit at all. How? Again, how did we pull that out? No! Jesus fucking Christ! Why? I can't believe this. This stupid bullshit. Oh no. Why do my shittiest runs always do this to me? Oh my goodness. Oh, and that bumped me up to 5. Holy shit. Holly. Holly, my girl, doing the business for us. Alright. Holy shit. Oh god. I can blink again now. Oh. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Wow. Okay, 2 PBs and an ID clear. We'll take that. Now my eyes hurt like hell. Holy shit. Alright, that's it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be starting a new game. We'll be starting up Chasm. Sweet-ass procedurally generated Metroidvania. I've been looking forward to it for a while. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.